Do you need to create more collaborative spaces, either to store standard components, manage different user access permissions, or perhaps both? Then this video may be the one for you. We know that the platform comes with one collaborative space, the common space. This is, at least to begin with, our main storage where we keep our files, but sometimes we need somewhere to store the parts we reuse time and time again. These standard components need to be at our fingertips, but we don't want to mix them with our regular files. It might also be that you are working on something where you need to make sure that only the users included in this specific project are able to see the data. These cases are great examples of when to create one or more new collaborative spaces. Whatever your need might be, this is how you create a new space. To begin with, you need to find the 3DEXPERIENCE app in either a dashboard, or you can also just click the app icon. From here, click the New Collaborative Space button, give it a title and an optional description. Depending on what content you are going to store in the space, you choose the family. Take note, if you are storing your custom profiles to be used in X-Frame, the family needs to be set to standard. The visibility dropdown is where you control the access to the data in this space for all users on the platform. Private makes sure that only the assigned members can access the content of the space, making it ideal for development projects that no one else on the platform needs to see. Protected. Great when you need to grant access to, for instance, salespeople that need your released works, but don't have to see the other files still in development. And last, public. Everyone on your platform can access everything in this space. When the appropriate visibility level has been selected, we click Create. And there we go. We have now created our new 3DEXPERIENCE ready to be used for our secret project. And that's it. Tune in for the next video where we'll add some specific users nice and easy. If you like this content, don't forget to hit the like button, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.